Hello everyone, welcome to tenorshare. Recently, users have reported a screen touch issue with the iPhone 16 Pro Max. After pressing the area next to the camera control button, the entire screen becomes unresponsive. In this state, the iPhone 16 Pro Max is like a brick. On Reddit, 3.onec users have upvoted posts about this issue, indicating that it's not a rare problem. Due to the large size of the iPhone 16 Pro Max, the chances of accidental touches are quite high. The iPhone 16 Pro also has this issue, but since its screen is slightly smaller, the chances of accidental touches are lower. What's worse is that even after I remove my finger, the screen remains unresponsive. You have to swipe again to make it function normally. This issue is currently only found in the Pro series, which seriously affects the professional image that the Pro series is supposed to maintain. However, this doesn't appear to be a hardware problem with the iPhone 16 Pro series. It is likely a bug in iOS 18. The new camera control button introduced new interaction features, and with the narrower bezels, it seems that the touch recognition mechanism in iOS 18 has malfunctioned. This issue should be resolved in a future iOS 18 update. You will need to patiently wait for the update to be released. Alternatively, you can purchase a suitable case for your iPhone 16 Pro Max, which will reduce the likelihood of accidental touches near the screen edges. Of course, you can also try using ReiBoot to fix your iPhone. ReiBoot is a third-party repair tool that can fix various iOS-related issues without affecting your iPhone's data. You can find the download link in the description below the video. First, connect your iPhone to your computer. If the Trust This Computer prompt appears, make sure to select Trust. Then launch ReiBoot, and you'll see the Start Repair option. There are two repair modes, Standard Repair and Deep Repair. Here, we'll use Standard Repair to fix iOS issues without affecting your iPhone's data. Then, click Download to get the iOS firmware. Once the firmware download is complete, click Start Standard Repair. The repair process will take about 10 minutes, so please be patient. Once the repair is complete, you can swipe up to unlock your iPhone, and it should now be working normally. That's all about the iPhone 16 screen issue. If this video helped you, make sure to hit that subscribe button for more useful iPhone tips and fixes. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.